Imagine to yourself, senor, that in such a place I found a great artist for you. The very man to do the dance with you, Rosita.
All my life I searched for artists. They're often talked about, my friend, seldom realized.
But Pancho is really a fine dancer. He lacks but one thing, to be discovered by the very great Martinez of Mexico City.
Please, you know, if this Pancho is good, the food will be bad. That is my luck.
On the contrary, the food is excellent.
Then the dancer will be bad.
No, senor. Pancho will dance as never before. He knows of your coming. I'm sure you will take him for your great theater in Mexico City. And you will thank me for this night. Pass your sister.
Is the one who is going to take you away from me? And all your promises, they mean nothing now?
Oh, my love, will you let all this ambition puff you up like a balloon to fly away and leave me down here? I won't let him take you away. But you want to go, don't you?
They take you from me, and you are glad. I hate you. Hate you. Calabash. With a hat on?
No. I'm a Calabash. With a hat on. Since when does a girl of the kind seen us insult Punch?
I didn't truly mean it.
Oh, it's all right, Chatita. Your hate means you love me.
And you, will have forgotten me, just as you forgot those other foolish ones who believed you. Chavela, Pampina, La Chamaca, Luz, Serrano.
And Maria.
Pancho, please
let me... Adios, Chatita. For idle talk, I have no time tonight.
Pancho!
The parsley must be fresh. The garlic from San Juan and the little onions are picked no sooner than this morning.
You will bring the ingredients, eh? Of course, I will mix the sauce myself. Now, is everything clear?
Si, senor. Sarita!
What did the pompon order?
He has very fine taste. He ordered salad nacional, fresco poblano, and the best Crioja wine.
I will serve him.
You? But you...
I must get rid of him, and you're going to help me, eh?
Bueno.
Go get the food, Clarita.
My friend, sauce to the salad is like a beauty to a woman.
Excuse, please.
Is it possible, senor, that you ordered salad nacional, peasant poblano and Rioja wine?
El señor.
You?
Yes.
Oh, well.
Just 1 minute. What is wrong with that?
Please, forget that I mentioned it, senor. If that is your taste, then by all means have it.
How dare you? Never. Never has my taste been questioned before. In Paris, Sevilla, the finest restaurants in the world.
I understand, senor. Here, too. The guest is always right.
You.
Sorry, I'm sure it will not happen again. Believe me, senor.
Ah. And now, my friend, you shall see how a true epicure prepares the sauce. First, the fragrance of garlic in the bowl to perfume the sauce. With the oil, a spendthrift. Nicely with the vinegar. Now, the salt. The mock salt. The pepper must be fresh. Never ground before.
And a tiny drop of Tabasco
to warm the heart.
Please, you better let me mix everything.
You?
I, the boost de Valentin de la Torre Martinez, can mix the sauce better than anybody in the world. And to prove it to you, my little kitchen cat, here, taste it.
Too much Tabasco.
Too much Tabasco? On the contrary, not enough Tabasco. Dios mio, too much Tabasco. This woman, who does she know about Tabasco? We've never heard such a thing. Too much tobacco.
Delicious. It's nothing. In the sauce. Oh. How is all your family these days, my friend?
Very well. Thank you.
How's your mother?
Fine.
Oh. How's your sister?
How's your talent?
What is happening, Caballero? I've been persecuted. I've been insulted. I've been tortured by one of his giants.
Oh, I am so sorry, senor.
Stop the light. Bring me more water.
I will wait on you.
Carita!
Rosa!
Maria!
And now I will wait on you myself, senor.
I was asking for you this evening. I saw her.
A few kisses in the night and a woman thinks she owns.
the audacity of that little imp.
Ah, these women. They find it hard to tear you from their hearts, eh?
But as you say, Patron, this Chatita is just...
Shut your mouth!
Chatita's an angel. Si, Patron. But I suppose there are plenty of angels in Mexico City.
Si, Patron.
Now listen, Chatita. Tonight you're not the bottom. You have no time for you.
But just now you said I was an angel.
Oh, pretty words are cheap.
Please, Pancho, if you must go, take me too. I can do the dance with you as well as anyone.
You? Sing your songs to the riffraff, Chatita. The dancing is best you forget it.
Before I leave this room, Pancho, please, let your heart speak to me. Your heart instead of your foolish vanity. Set it free. Just wants to speak truly.
That is all, Chatita. I have spoken.
Oh, no, not you. It's your ambition speaking, making you vain and selfish. A stupid peacock.
And you, what are you? A little stupidity without a fine feather. Una cucaracha. A cockroach creeping into my life. Now get out, cucaracha. Get out. Get out.
Take care. It's bad luck to step on la cucaracha.
You are right, Patron. She's just a little cockroach.
It is not for you to speak of her.
Si, Patron.
Señora?
Hello,
Hello. Oye, Chatita! Ah! Here is the girl who can sing the best song.
No, no, Don Pedro, please, I must go.
Oh, no! Come and sing for Don Sebastian. This is his birthday.
No, not tonight.
Yes.
No!
Oh, yes!
Here is Chatita, who is going to sing for Don Sebastian.
Tabasco! Maestro, beneath you.
You're right, my friend.
Si, Chatita, por favor, just one song, eh?
All right, I will sing for you. How would you like to hear about the cucaracha?
Men will praise you for your virtue, steal your love and then desert you, dance into your heart and bruises, pirouette and say excuse it. La cucaracha, ya no quiere caminar, porque no tiene, porque le falta marihuana que fumar.
La cucaracha, ya no quiere caminar, porque no tiene, porque le falta marihuana que fumar.
A lover mocks you with his laughter, when he's taken what he's after. Off without a care he'll swagger, with your heart upon his dagger. La cucaracha, ya no quiere caminar, porque no tiene, porque le falta marihuana que fumar.
La cucaracha, ya no quiere caminar, porque le falta, porque le falta marihuana que fumar.
Learn who so disposes of his sweetheart as of roses. Cast aside when less alluring, that her songs are more enduring. La cucaracha, ya no quiere caminar, porque no tiene, porque le falta marihuana que fumar.
La cucaracha, ya no quiere caminar, porque no tiene, porque le falta marihuana que fumar.
Distinguished public, it is my supreme privilege to present that matchless exponent of our beloved national dance, the great Pancho.
Now you will feel my thorns. Will you help me?
Surely.
Sure.
on, play, play, go on.
La cucaracha, la cucaracha, ya no quiere caminar, porque no tiene, porque le falta marihuana que fumar.
I'm going to kill you.
Senor Pancho.
Senor Martinez, you saw what happened.
See, I saw. Come here, my little kitchen cat. So, you mix the melodies better than I mix the sauce. Just enough tabasco for the dance, eh? I am delighted. You will both do this dance arrangement in my theater. And I, Tiburcio de Valentin de la Torre Martinez, say you will be a sensation.
The guest is always right. My love.
Cucaracha, cucaracha, ya no quiere caminar, porque no tiene, no tiene falta.